The electronics inside burned out. Even the power cable sheaths melted.
Thank you.
Looks like the crew died in midair and the helicopter simply crashed because there was nobody there to fly it. The onboard computer was a little luckier. I wonder if there's anything useful here. Ah, there's something. A map of the area with certain locations marked. That should come in handy.
Thank you.